And Aubri was just such a great choice. At the white coat ceremony, I stood there and got to, you know, see her both open her white coat, but also balance her four kids that were there and so excited for her.
Intro to medicine has been wonderful. I feel like, you know, you hear those horror stories of students who, like, day one are just grinding. And I have really appreciated a, kind of like a ramp up.
These white coats we wear represent years of hard work in the past and a future dedicated to patients and high ethical standards.
And Aubri was just such a great choice. So she brings so much to the table. I really have gotten to know her, you know, through her application process. And at the white coat ceremony, I stood there and got to, you know, see her both open her white coat, but also balance her four kids that were there and so excited for her. And knowing that she can do that means that she's gonna be able to balance all the things, both in this curriculum at our school, but being a physician as well. And so we are so glad to have her and all of our students.
I had our third daughter, and my kind of turning point into medicine, if you will, was when I was on a walk with her. She was just 12 days old. On that walk, I was just thinking back about kind of questions that I had medically about my experience that were unanswered. And I remember thinking, you know, someone needs to research this. And then my very next thought was, I'm someone. Over the course of 3 months, I could not get the idea out of my head. I just kept having like reaffirming thoughts or experiences, encounters with people that just kept bringing medicine back into my mind. My own medical experiences as a type 1 diabetic and as a mother gave me empathy that is hard to learn unless you've been through things. So just being able to be in the building is, the privilege is not lost on me that I get to come here, sit in class, learn, and then be able to give back.